St. Petersburg City Beach couldn't be busier. With temperatures above 30 degrees Celsius, thousands of Russians have come to the Gulf of Finland to escape the hot weather and social distancing. Russia is in the middle of its third coronavirus wave, thanks to the rapidly spreading Delta variant. Officials are talking about more than 20,000 new infections every day, most of them in Moscow. To get the situation under control, the Russian capital has reopened field hospitals and built medical stations especially for coronavirus. Other hospitals are quickly being re-equipped to handle COVID-19 patients. But their main goal is to get more citizens vaccinated against COVID-19. Russia was the first country in the world to get a vaccine to market with Sputnik V. So far, however, only 10% of the population has been vaccinated. The government wants that to change by decree. From now on, all companies in Moscow must have at least 60% of their workforce vaccinated.
The mayor is right. Everyone has to get vaccinated to stop the coronavirus. They shouldn't force us. They should try to motivate us.
Пускай сделают карантин, будет меньше распространения, сделают вакцинацию, будут ездить по каждым квартирам, делать вакцинацию, будут давать деньги на продукты, на все дела, чтобы люди могли жить. Тогда мы выздоровеем.
Restaurants are still open, if only until 11 p.m. But in the future, only people who have been vaccinated, have a medical certificate showing they have recovered, or who have a negative PCR test will be allowed to eat there. They will have to scan a QR code issued by the Moscow Health Authority.
Of course, this means our turnover will be much lower, especially at the beginning until the customers have gotten used to it. But I think with each passing week, we'll feel relief with more and more people getting vaccinated.
That means all service sector employees have to get the jab, like those here in this hair salon. Anyone who refuses won't be allowed to work. Those who take part will be rewarded.
We had a meeting with all the employees and told them that they would receive a cash bonus of around 35 euros if they were vaccinated. That motivated them.
But even these unprecedented measures are a far cry from the tough lockdown the government imposed last year as infections began to rise. Virologists say it's a case of too little, too late, and that the third wave could be Russia's most devastating yet.